college Michigan, but I mean, they don't play the two traditional bigs usually. And what do you, you know, how does that change things for you if you end up having to chase, you know, maybe Glenn Robinson around the court?
That's no difference, you know. We switch 1-4 regardless who we're playing. So they got a 4-man that can shoot. We switch 1-4. I'm usually guarding guards anyways.
Are you comfortable? Getting out there on the wing? It's a guy who likes to shoot more than the guy likes to post up.
I think that's actually easier to guard. You know, I'm not sure how many guards they have that can really get to the hole and finish. So, guarding shooters, just trying to chase them off the line.
And then on the other end of the floor, I mean, is it just you feel like you have to exploit that really? I mean, on the when you go down the other end, bang the glass or and that kind of stuff.
Most definitely, we want to just play our game. You don't want to. You know, and we play inside out anyways, but you don't want to, you know, really try to overforce the issue, you know, because we know they're kind of thin inside.
I guess how important is it that you guys stick to that game plan when you play a team that it would become easy to get caught up with them trying to shoot and they like, shoot the way they shoot from outside?
I think that would be very hard for us, you know, because that's not the way we play, you know. they shoot a lot of threes. They make a lot of threes. So I think it's our job as a team to run them off that line.
So you guys have talked about chemistry a lot this year. Just how much has that grown from, you know, people not believing in you, from, you know, being an 11 seed now to being in the Sweet 16? Just how much is that us against the world attitude kind of brought you guys together?
It's kind of been that way for a while now. You know, when you fight as a family, you know, you finally, you know, make a whole, so to speak. It feels that much better, and you want to continue doing the same thing that got you there.
How much different has it been the last couple days since you guys got back on campus? Does it seem, I imagine the atmosphere is a little bit different than it was when a few weeks ago?
Yeah, you know, the fans are, you know, really supportive, you know, going to the gas station, people that you never even talked to, or like the clerks and stuff, you know, saying congratulations. And people are really happy. You know, like a lot of older folks are really happy and everything like that. So, so it's something new for us.
Has it become harder to keep that kind of us against the world chip? When people are starting to show you some love now that you're in the Sweet 16?
No, I mean, you got to keep the same mentality that got you there, you know. Stick with what works.
Y'all have been playing with little to no margin for error since late in the regular season. How much did that help you when you got to the tournament? The fact that you've been kind of playing must-win games for a couple weeks already, did that have an effect?
Well, we never sat down or even talked about this is a must-win game. We said just go out there, you know, play hard, rebound, and defend. You know, everything else will take care of itself. So.